From FXEmpire, this is Chris taking a look at the British pound. And as you can see, the British pound going back and forth, suggesting that the market is going to kind of hang around 137.5 to the upside, 135 on the bottom. I do think eventually we probably try to break out, but right now, ultimately, I think that 143-ish might be your target on a breakout of this candlestick. Don't quite have the momentum yet, though.